whatever.
In this bag of this weed, it gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth. And since birth, I've been cursed with this curse, and just curse and just flirts and berserk. And bizarre shit that works, and it sells, and it helps in itself to relieve all this tension, dispense, and these sentences get in this stress that's been eating me recently. Open this chest, and I rest again peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets when I'm eating or feeding my daughter to not come and speak to me. I don't know you and no, I don't owe you a motherfucking thing. I'm not Mr. Instinct, I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly, I can be a prick if you tip me. My tank is on empty, no patience is in me. And if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't care who was there and who saw me. Jaw you, will call you a lawyer, file you a lawsuit. I'll smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of all you. I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me, and I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, 'cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day. It's constant and oh, it's just lyrical content. The song guilty conscience has gotten such rotten responses. And all of this controversy circles me, and it seems like the media immediately points a finger at me.